They say love knows no bounds. I don't know about that. I feel like I've seen the bounds and pushed them a couple of times.
Maybe you only get one.
One what? Soulmate or true love?
What was Derek? Are you telling me that you think that's coming around again?
That was different.
How?
Love definitely has bounds. I've seen where it ends.
I've done all right up to now, but it's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, the loneliness calls.
You're dying to know, but you're too polite to ask, so ask.
I'm not polite. It's none of my business. The thought did cross my mind. I donated half of my liver and spent a month in bed.
Yeah, and I bet you hated every second of it.
How's your pain?
Me? I'm all good. Perfect painless. Marathon ready. At least a strong 10K.
How'd it work out for you last time you pretended you were fine?
That's a good point. This is the part where you leave me sad and alone, leaving me no choice but to contemplate my dark, miserable, kidneyless future. So sad and so alone.
And yet you're a transplant surgeon.
Oh, yeah. World class.
You felt the need to add that?
When I'm talking to Harper Avery winning Meredith Grey? Yeah, I do.
See, you don't even need any visitors. You have so much internet stalking to do.
We'll take a chance on a love that burns hot enough to last. Cause when
what's the matter?
I'm just looking for your superhero cape as odd. I'm not seeing it.
I have a lot of help.
Do you? What's that like? Your kids have a dad?
They did. And you work at one of the best hospitals in the world. Your mother must be so disappointed.
Well, I like to think she'd be a little proud, yeah?
Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. I'm with somebody who loves me. And oh,
I'm asking what you think.
I don't know. But it's not the fantasy.
No.
So what is?
Your turn.
My turn? I'm just here to listen.
No, you're not.
I'm not?
No.
Okay.
It's got way too personal on the first date, so your turn.
Excuse me.
Joking, that was me making a joke.
I am your doctor.
Hey, thank God for that, right? Listen, the reality is, as soon as I'm good to go here, I'm on a plane back to Minnesota. Mayo's got my back. You never have to see me again. So it's a little deep, dark confession amongst friends.
Me and my kids in a hammock and a stack of books that I'll buy with no intention of ever reading.
In this scenario, I don't suppose there's any room on that hammock for someone about your age. Brilliant, but not too brilliant, with one debatably functioning kidney. I mean, unless you want to lug a canoe over your head with me, because I'm game either way. What's the word, Dr. Gray? You're taking the front of the canoe, you're taking the back. You're making room for me in that hammock of yours.
Because I saved your kidney.
You are. Oh my God, you are evil.
Saved a transplant surgeon today. He was smart. And funny.
Yeah.
Hot. Just, he made me feel something that I haven't felt since Derek.
And one single day can fill us with more possibility than we could imagine.